Yes, student, look at one more question. The freezing point of solution, okay, freezing point of solution, you can write it what? Tf of solution, okay, is given, okay. Freezing point of solution containing 50 gram is this one. This is the freezing point of solution, that is minus 34 degree Celsius. I think you should know the solution has always freezing point lesser than 0 degree Celsius. Therefore, there is a sign what? Minus sign. Therefore, this is called depression in the freezing point. Is it clear? Now, what we have to calculate? Calculate the density of ethylene glycol. Remember, now the new question is what? Density of ethylene glycol. So what is this? Density, okay, of ethylene glycol. Ethylene glycol will be equal to what? Weight of ethylene glycol, okay, divided by volume of ethylene glycol. Is it clear? Density is equal to weight upon volume. Now, volume of ethylene glycol is given. Yes, volume of ethylene glycol is given in the question. What is it? 15 centimeter cube. 15 centimeter cube, or you can call it what symbolic 50 ml. Okay, but weight of ethylene glycol is not given. So, weight of ethylene glycol is not given. We have to find it. Okay, so how to find weight of ethylene glycol? So, student, we have a formula. What? Del Tf is directly proportional to, is equal to Kf into molality. And you know that molality is equal to weight of solute divided by molar mass of solute multiplied by 1000 divided by weight of solvent. So now when you will place the value, you will get del Tf is equal to Kf multiplied by Wb multiplied by 1000 divided by Mb multiplied by Wa. Now you have to find what? Wb. So now Wb, what is Wb? This is weight of ethylene glycol is equal to now what? Del Tf multiplied by Mb multiplied by Wa divided by Kf into what? 1000. Now start placing value. Whether del Tf is given there? Is it given? Del Tf? So del Tf is not given. Del Tf is not given. So how to find del Tf? So you know del Tf, that is depression in freezing point, is equal to temperature freezing of solvent, okay, minus freezing temperature of solvent minus solution. Isn't it? Temperature freezing of solvent minus temperature freezing of solution. If you get temperature freezing of solvent, solvent is what here? Solvent is water, so it is always 0 degree Celsius. Minus, now temperature freezing of solution is given. Yes, this is what? Minus 34 degrees Celsius. So when you will solve it, you will get the value what? Plus 34 degree Celsius. That is minus minus become what? Plus. So this is the value of what? Del Tf. Now you start placing the value in equation 1. This one is equation 1. So here Wb is equal to, in place of del Tf, you can write it what? 34, isn't it? Multiplied by Mb. Now, Mb, molecular mass of ethylene glycol. So, what is ethylene glycol? here you should know ethylene, ethylene glycol. Okay, its formula is this one, ethylene. Okay, and OH, and this is what OH. Simply you can write it C2. Okay, and H 1 2 3 4 5 6 H 6 and O 2. So it is equal to 24 plus 6 plus 32 is equal to what? 62. Now you place the value. Okay, in WB. So WB is equal to 34 into 62 into weight of solvent is given. Yes, this is what, 50 whole divided by Kf. What is Kf? 1.86 multiplied by 1000. So the overall value will be 56.67 gram. Okay, this will be the weight of ethylene glycol. Now student, what is density? Is equal to weight upon volume. So weight is, you find here 56.67 divided by volume is what? 50 is equal to, you will get the answer 1.13. Okay, and the unit will become what? Gram per ml or centimeter per centimeter cube. In this way you can solve the question. Stop.